Claude, my darling. By now you have heard that the Germans have discovered our operation, and I fear they will soon get their way. We still wait for words from our friends overseas. We tell them what we know, and yet we are starved of resources. If this is to be my last letter to you, know that I have no regrets. For I wish to be as brave as all those who have gone before me. All those who fought for France. Be brave, mon amour. Vive la Résistance.